Welcome to this week's Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.
UConn Dental's definitely a great place. It's very holistic, and we have services for everyone that needs care. What sets it apart is our dental students go through the first 2 years learning all about the human body with our medical students. They not only do the dental work, but they also talk about smoking cessation. They talk about diet counseling. It's important for Connecticut because we need healthcare workers that are aware of the whole human body, not just concentrating on specific pieces of the person. So we have new technology at the school that allows you to get same-day restorations. And that's important for working people who don't have much time, students, or even our elderly who have transportation issues, that we can provide them with same-day service for a lot of the work that they need. I love the people that I work with. I love the students and I love the faculty. They're really very energetic and committed to what they do. We're always on the forefront of trying to learn new technologies and new techniques so that we can bring better patient care at all times.
Join us next time for Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.